फॉर द पीपल एंड ऑफ द पीपल, पीपल इलेक्ट देयर रिप्रेजेंटेटिव थ्रू द सिस्टम ऑफ सेक्रेट बैलेट बेस्ड ऑन द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ यूनिवर्सल एडल्ट फ्रेंचाइजीज UAF. द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ UAF मीन्स यूनिवर्सल एडल्ट फ्रेंचाइजीज. अंडर UAF ऑल सिटीजन्स अबव द एज ऑफ 18 ईयर्स आर entitled to vote without any discrimination on the basis of caste, color and creed, religion, place of birth, gender, etc. In this India, women got the right to vote immediately after the independence. America has and Indians have democratic forms of government. Now we will know about the authoritarian government. The word authoritarian means absolute obedience and to authority. Thus, an authoritarian government place restriction on the activity of individuals and groups. In this, a small group of people or a strong political party. Okay, so now here you can see the women's suffrage. What is the women's suffrage? This right to vote was not given to women in the many countries of the world until the beginnings of the 20th century. It was during the First World War that the women's suffrage movement was launched. Suffrage means the right to vote in political elections. The women who campaigned for the right are known as the suffragettes. Okay. The suffragettes organized themselves into a movement and began demanding to right to vote not only for themselves but also for other women. Okay, they had realized that Democrats, their determinations of achieving the right to vote, even in an advanced country like the United States, women did not have the right to vote. The women in USA got the right to vote in 1920, while women in Britain got the right to vote in 1920. In India, right to vote was given women along with the men soon after independence. Now we will know about the forms of democratic governments. So parliamentary. Firstly, parliamentary. There are three forms: parliamentary, presidential, and constitutional monarchy. Here, firstly we will describe. We will know about the parliamentary. The executive in the parliamentary forms based on the support of the party in the legislature. The political party or coalition in power must have a majority in the legislature. That is, India is the example of this parliamentary. Next, presidential. Presidential form of government is based on the separation of powers. In this, legislature and executive are separate form in each other. The real power in hands of the elected president, who is not a member of parliament and is neither accountable to it. That is the example of USA. Now, constitutional monarchy. In such a system of government, the king reigns but does not rule. The king is a titular and constitutional, both are same. Head, the real power is enjoyed by democratically elected elites represented by the cabinet headed by the prime minister, that is the Great Britain. This is the example of Great Britain. And now, forms of authoritarian government. There are two forms, monarchy and military. Monarchy is the system of government. Power are concentrated in the hands of a king or queen. Whole power in king or queen. Monarch or king enjoys all the power. Okay, Saudi Arabia and the UAE have such type of government. Where the such type of government? UAE and Saudi Arabia. Now we will know about the military. In this system of government, a military leader on a group of elites dictate and hold power. Okay, it means dictatorship. Enforcement of laws is based on force, where people have limited liberty. Okay, so people have not freedom, the they have liberty but limited. Okay, so now you can do the choose the correct options. I think you will do, you are able to do so. Now complete this chapter. Completed this chapter. Thanks.